This news is from Hungary. Hungary is a country in Central Europe. The country is in debt. The government wants to make the debt smaller. It wants to tax the internet. A lot of people don't like this. Around 100,000 people protest. They are at a square. They hold up their mobile phones and light up the square. The square is in front of a government building. Some people go to the building. They break some windows.